I tell you, Lois, being a masseuse is a tough job. But it all just goes to show that basically every licensed massage therapist in this country is a prostitute.
Oh, yeah, you can pretty much do whatever you want with any masseuse ever because they're all prostitutes.